All right, let's get to it here. Ready to tip it. Maryland and Northwestern, the final quarterfinal matchup of the night.
Rosenblatt has to lay it up here. The touch for Duke in the
right. Nice look. Sanjay Lumpkin scores at the basket with the shot clock deep.
And Harden is one of those guys. If he can give him a little bang in the low post area, open look low, they need him.
And he comes back with two fouls and delivers a three ball. Very good score. And he got a hand on that one. Ends up in the hands of Harden. And here come the Cats. And Brown will take it and scores high off the window. Isaiah Brown.
The last three games. Nice job by Harden. Harassing. McIntosh up ahead. And there's a whistle.
Here quickly at the Big Ten tournament. All tied at 16. Final game of our quarterfinal day here in D.C. Good pass up and under, and he gets it to go. Scotty Lindsey. And now he'll pull another quick shot. Oh, my goodness.
But this is just terrific use of all the implements on the floor. Why not? Red Auerbach just say it's your best friend.
Skelly can make that shot. I like this move.
Skelly looking for an emergency out. Finds McIntosh.
What a find. Skelly caught here, but what a bailout. And how about this one? No church league for this guy. McIntosh hits down wet.
He left one at a perfect spot. Beautiful setup.
Ooh,
Lindsey, long range three. Nothing.
And of course, the great venues in America.
Here's Law. Strong finish by Vic Law. A chance for Northwestern up two. Skelly working on Jackson with him. And what a pass. Northwestern by four. Yeah, McIntosh gives it Lindsey to the basket. Got the bounce. Into McIntosh. A dangerous pass. Lindsey will rise up. And he's got it. Little teardrop from Scotty Lindsey.
Nobody back.
Long pass. A finish by Law. What a great look up the floor. And that is it. Northwestern will advance. And now a Big Ten tournament title is in their sights.
How good is that?